There we go. I couldn't defend fast enough, so the guy is taking a lot of... Actually, it wasn't from us. Yeah, I know. I already know about that. Thank you. Okay, so we need... Wait, you don't... You need to have a nice coffee. Okay, so first you need to... Oh, the chili is very expensive. That's the reason that you don't... We need to give some health to the man, or else he will die. I don't... This guy is very tough. This guy is very, very tough. We did it. Amazing. I think it's very penalizing that we can't just get back to the guy that we were fighting. I need to get to the other guys. Because the problem is that the guy is always getting life back, health back, I mean. I don't have a good attacker for him, which is very annoying. The guys that I have substitute. Nothing special. So the game is just like, the difficulty is just going up and up and up. And then the problem is that it takes long to get to the guy, and then you need to do the first fight and then the second fight. This is a boss that is pretty rough. And I bet that after this, you just get to a point that you can save or something. We lost everyone already. At least I don't have to say, oh yeah, we need to do the first one again, because we never did the first one this time. That was great. That was very good. The good stuff for sure. I don't know if I have said enough times, but this game is a bitch. This game is just harder and harder and harder and harder. I don't really know if I'm really underpowered or not. Let's try to defeat some guys, see if we level up a bit. This doesn't make any difference besides losing health. It's very, very rough. I really don't know. It's a rough fight. I don't understand why they had the need to go and make such a tough fight that the guy recovers health even. Right, the boat takes too long to turn. Ichirga. Right, it would be interesting to get this guy for sure. Okay, 16 of health, it's not the whole thing, but it's a bit. Can we tune these guys to have flame attacks? Bit birdies. Okay, hopefully this is a bit better. Maybe I need to defeat the other one before I defeat these guys. But I think that it might make more sense to defeat this guy. But maybe I'm wrong. Maybe this is too tough to defeat now. Maybe that's the thing. Okay, cool, I missed. I don't understand. This guy was fairly easy before. Am I doing something completely wrong now? Maybe I am. Thank you. guy is losing. More health than I can recover. Boom, we defeated the guy. I almost feel the need or the desire to quit the game. Okay, cool. The guy starts by healing us all. This is pretty effective, actually. This is pretty effective. And he just killed Oliver. I don't have enough power to do this for sure. Yeah. I'm not gonna go for this. I'm go first for the first for the other one, because this one is like definitely that this is not as easy or as hard as the other one. Right, let's park the boat around here so that when we need to come to this, we will just come here. But definitely this is not a matter of like just nailing it, because this is like fucking crazy tough. We did some difficult ones, and this one is not like that. This one is pretty tough. This one is bananas tough. I need to be maybe at least 5 levels up or something like that. At least to be able to have more health for my guys to do a bit more damage. I hope that this one is not even worse than that. Okay, I guess that I need to come here. I need to go to the village to get permission to get into the cave. I believe that the entrance would be here. Let's go, it's cold. The entrance is on the other side. How funny is that? Let's go. Okay, this, I don't know, this might be just like all around difficult. The home of the snowfolk. Let's retrieve some fire, guys. Really, fire you? All right, let's. We need to place them so that they level up. Obviously in places that are not too bad. Um I don't know what this guy has. I don't know if it is important for us or not. We already have that. Cool, so we are meeting an archaeologist. I think that definitely this is... We needed to do this because this will very likely level us up because we will do some quests here and whatnot. So that one is a straight going to combat. I think that's a problem when you open up a quest and whatnot. The Mountain King is the Wizard King, okay. Fair enough. The funny feeling that the guy has is called terror, according to her. Damn it, man. I posted something on the postal office and I wanted to be sure that it's there and whatnot. But they haven't updated the system yet, so I'm a bit nervous. It wasn't that standard way that they got it. Okay, we need to sleep here. I guess that these guys will be weak against fire, right? Because at the end of the day, this is snow people. So I wouldn't even say that they would be that strong against ice, against fire, I mean.
Daikenja no hitori, Arishia ka. Yoku kita na. Hou, watashi to tatakau to iu no ka? Kenja to wa omoenu mubou na koto. お前に何ができる?私の前ではどんな魔法も無力なのだ。
This was indeed very stupid what she did. This was very stupid. Stupid what she did, trying to go against the guy that she knows that she has no chance. Is by the big frozen pond. Okay, but we have something here and here. A sleepy gun. I don't know how much. How the hell do you get enough money to buy all these items? The lock. Let's first get the item. I guess that they are giving us clothes. Cool, so we have winter clothes now. We have a frosty flan. Okay, so now we need to go to the cave, and we haven't gotten any XP yet. Let's just land here very quickly to get these. Now we have permission to get inside. That is good. Let's start by saving. Save progress. That's good. Good idea to save the progress. I don't think that the chaps at the store got the CPU today, but yeah. Okay, we got him behind. Ooh, that is good. Again, stupid. Yeah, okay, so we have good guys to defeat these guys, but we were stupid. We need to defend and all that good shit, and we did not do that. I find this game a bit... like, this game goes a bit overboard frustrating, because when you die, you are actually penalized with money. But if you die a lot, you lose a lot of money. Serenade the beast. We serenaded the Sasquish. I guess that this will be brute force. Okay, that's very good. K, Because now these guys can do. What's the fireball? Okay, that's good. And this guy can eventually do the. He needs to get to a very high level. To do the fireball. Boom, we got another one, a pond. It's also good. Why don't you use it? Good stuff. We got a new familiar. Is the pond a fire guy? I believe that the way is through here. Mistakes. That's good. I thought that I was imagining that would be less health. It's pretty good. Fuck, man, this is so fast. And now I'm dead. I think I will die. She doesn't have enough MP. She threw the guy just on top of these guys. That was so stupid. For fuck's sake. Right, let's continue. She threw the guy just like on top of the other guy.
Careful.
Stop fucking moving, for fuck's sake. Man, the bug, this is a bug. Immediately out. If only I don't know if we are leveling up, to be honest, because yeah, if we don't win a fight, we don't gain experience, so we are not leveling up. We need to at least win a fight before we die to actually say that we are leveling up. So yeah, we haven't been leveling up yet. We have been just dying a lot. These guys, man. That's not good. Yep, and Oliver's dead. No, I'm not just Oliver. There you go. He chooses to send these guys on top of the mobs, which doesn't make any sense whatsoever. But that's what the guy chooses to do. So yeah, that's good. Thank you. This game is getting really nasty. I know what's their weak spot. Okay, man, this is shit. These guys do, like, this is fucking overpowered. This is just bananas overpower, like, the guys can be constantly doing those attacks that just kill us. Immediately. And we can't do shit. I don't understand, the game really seems to have, like, climbed up difficulty-wise. What the flying fuck is this? Oh, man. What the fuck? I think that the game is becoming even more difficult now. I seriously think that the game is becoming even each time more difficult. Starts. I was trying to kill him before he started this, but I failed. Finally. Right, so we didn't have to come here. Boy is down. And of course that now, this will be very, very tough. Yosh, ganbaro! Alright. We don't have enough mana, for real. And now we die out. Did the Sasquatch's guy. Maybe we just need to get one of them. Let's try this. I don't think that the guy was that good for this purpose. But let's see, maybe I'm wrong. That was a big waste. This small guy is a killer, man. The small guy just fucks up everything with these odd stuff. That's ours. So the guy died. We need to heal the guy. If we survive these fights, we level up, and that's good, but it's tough, it's very tough. No, let's first attack this guy. Okay. What? One shot at me. How the fuck did that thing one shot at me? very strange. Nah, the sabotage is just much better. We didn't fall, that's good. But no way back now. We need to... I need to restore some HP, some MP, sorry. Because without it, we can't really defeat these guys. These guys kill us. That's very shit. Weird. This guy is like, when we are doing the ability, they kill us. They kill us just like whilst we're doing the attack. The game is, being honest, the game is just becoming too frustrating. Just to defeat these monsters is so tough. The guys always land a fucking attack. We did it. Okay, because we destroyed the path, now we can go the other way. Fair enough. Seems logical, I guess. The difficulty ramped up for sure, quite a lot. They are way more intelligent now. Just kill the fucker. Oh, I might still die. The attack is like 30 damage, man. 30 damage, oh, what the fuck? So this is the boss. Okay, this was just magic. Fair enough. It's pulse, of course. Right, of course it would have been pulse. This makes a bit more sense, I guess. But if we didn't have money, then we would be fucked. Like we were in the beginning. Is this worth it? Could be. So we now need to spend a lot of money to get through. This guy seems very strong. This will be this will be very tough. Yep, of course. That's a bit too late, man. No! The thing was almost dead. We could have survived. That would be more XP. I'm starting to think that I can't really just... Yeah. This is just too rough. I can't do this, unfortunately. I need to do some side quests and shit, cause... this is just fucking demotivated. Demotivating, sorry. Neither of them are strong enough. Alright, so... what? I can't see... is this for real? I need to see where is... I need to start doing the side quest and shit. Okay, so this is the area that was tough. On this side. This is the first village. Yeah, it is. Okay, we have a side quest here, I think. Need to get the vegetable thief. Okay. He's there. No, he's there. This thing, the griffin, yeah. The griffin. Right, when it... let's see if we have more quests. Where is the quest giver for the thing that we just did? Or is it just done? There is a quest giver there as well. It's actually here. The other quest giver is here on the bridge. So is this a bounty then? Maybe it is. Let's have a look at the bounty. These bounties will give us a lot of nice items, I guess. Okay. Do we have any bounty? I don't know where is Summerland. We have a lot of shit to do in Summerlands, actually. Right, we have a guy. I don't know why this was out. Yeah, they both got out fairly easily. By the way, now we have a new item, right? Which is not as good, I guess. Unless someone doesn't even have a sword. Let's use the travel. Is this the summer set? Right, there is someone there. Let's take on the guy. Oh, these guys are actually stronger. Yeah. was unfair. I could have recovered a lot of health with if I had gotten that. I almost forgot, we have a new challenge that we could just go and see. Let's first come and deliver these quests. Now that we have the dragon, it's fairly easy to do these quests. Because usually they are just a point in the map, you see where it is, and you just fly there and then. With the bounty guy. Where is the Summerlands? But we have a lot of shit there. Oh, the Summerlands is the island. I will just continue going to different places, teleporting there and then seeing if there is something on the map. Nothing on the map here, right? It's a bit strange, because to be honest, I need to read a bit more, a bit better the text, I guess. But we have a challenge that might give us something interesting. People here. Thank you. Who do I need to speak with? Okay, cool. Let's see if we can level up our guys here. That would be cool. It would be cool, for sure. I don't know why I'm still keep seeing subscription from other people. There is a guy that is constantly receiving Prime subs, man. The Zeer Splitter as well. We didn't got XP from the first one, I hope that... I don't know if the bananas are... chance. Our families are very weak, I think. Alright, yeah, we can't. Seems that we are not strong enough to do this. I don't know if we are or not, but I guess that I need to level up a bit more. Seems to me that I have been, like, just playing the game. And the game doesn't want to be just played, we need to level up. Need to defeat this guy here. Let's try to take on the steam man. When she does that, she just makes it worse for us. If we had a lot of guys like the monkey, then we would be pretty powerful. But we don't, unfortunately. I'm just reading something, give me just a second. There is another guy above. Maybe it would be a good idea to just fly you. There's an advantage here. On the other side. It's the other guy on this side here.
Oh!
I don't know why the guy really likes me. Let's get a bit of heal on everyone. Got him. Now we need to get to the town. And then let's see what we get from these. We just need to come here directly. No, that was wrong. Fuck. Was I already there? No, I think that I just followed the wrong path. Yeah, it's there. We might be able to get the card. No, we will get the card for sure, and then maybe a bit of the second one. Pretty good. Yeah, I don't want to get these. Right. Just let's have a look. Which items can I equip? that is a good change. I don't know if it is better just to give him my big pet peeve is that I don't think that anyone else will use that. That's our only guy with fangs. Cook a revolver, why not? Wait, is that the one for this guy? Yep, it is. How much money do we have again? $85. Okay, so let's see if we have anything in this shop here. That's the wrong way. That we can buy and equip to on our familiar so that they are a bit better. Because with this, at least with this, we are gaining money. And so it's a bit better. Yeah, this is what we already have. Let's buy one of these. For this guy. So we spent a lot of money, we kind of made our guys slightly better. Now we just need to also be careful to make sure that, or just be aware that now our secondary guys will have things that are slightly better. Okay, so now need to go outside. I will need to stop streaming a bit, so I might just go to another location and save there. And then I will continue when I get back, like maybe in an hour or so, till around 8 p.m. Mm-hmm. I don't think that no one will have the CPU today to sell for tomorrow. I think that was a lot of smoke. Okay, so we have nothing else here to do. Guys to kill, I mean. Let's see the Skull Mountain. I mean, I think that these guys will give us a bit XP. Okay, so we died very fast. This guy's an assassin. It sucks. We are actually getting the subs from Cool Carnage.
What the fuck?
Okay. Whoa, 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 no. Robot, I don't have MP. I forgot again, fuck. The guy doesn't even care about not being his the right attack type. The guy just kills everything. It seems to me that we are kind of at the right. The guy is giving his ult finally. Good stuff. I'm gonna forget the wheel and shit. Yeah! Come on. Unfortunately, I need to wield this guy. Okay, come on. Cool. Wait, did I need to stop now? Cool, we can finally metamorphose the fairy and the big guy, big bird. I guess we need to metamorphose him and then just have him in the last form. Although I'm not sure if the fairies are already in the second form, but we will see that. Cool, thank you very much for that stop by. It was a pleasure. I'll be back in maybe an hour. Have a good one, bye.